So this is how easy it is to rename PDF or any other document with NanoNets. Here we have 5 invoices. So let's look at them. You'll notice they're named differently and they have different kinds of details within. So we've added all of them into one particular folder on Google Drive. Ensure that the Zap is active and turned on. And voila, you have all those invoices renamed under a particular format. The format being name, date, and amount. Name, date, and amount. That's it.